Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and this is our YouTube channel where I get to answer your questions. And this one is from Denise. We sent our 18-year-old to a distant community college. I love that. Distant. And we are paying his rent, and Grandpa's paying for school books. Our son received a DUI early in the summer before going off to school. He just got his first job, has probation for several months, and has to get drug tested each month. If he fails drug testing, should we forget paying any more and tell him he's on his own? He also has 40 hours of community service left, which he only has completed 8 hours of. He must use the bus or bike for transportation. We would rather not have him at home because he argues and is not appreciative, plus he'll need a ride everywhere. I would appreciate your guidance on this. Okay, we sit him down and we tell him, if you don't fulfill your community service, if you test once for drugs or alcohol, if you mess up with your job, if you mess up with school, you're on your own. So you can think of things like the military, where there are a lot of alpha males who are not going to let you get away with anything, but you're going to be financially on your own even though we love you. Sometimes white lies at a moment. You don't always love your kids. You feel like they're your kids, but sometimes you just don't feel the feeling of love. I understand that when they're driving you crazy and seem like they must have landed from another planet because you could not possibly have produced such a difficult kid. But nonetheless, say it. And then just make it clear that these are the limits, that's it. And when he crosses the line, then you have a lot more money for vacations. Think of it that way. It's very sad when a kid is so off track, but you know, young males these days at 18 are usually not on track. Someday, maybe 10 years from now, he will be, and that's when he'll come back. That's when your arms will be open. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. This is our YouTube channel.